Hi friends, welcome back to another class of English grammar. Today we are going to study active voice and passive voice.
Active le passive voice ka thiam taka kan zir don kha chuanin subject le object ka kha enge ani kha kan shat chat chat kha ngaya. Chuwang chuanin subject le object ba ka khanin predicate kan ti takha kan han en le zoi zoi nga. Sentence are re hianin sentence khanin omzia ane don chuanin thil pahni om nge nge ngai ni chu chu subject le predicate kan ti takha ni ya subject khanin kami sentence khanin tu chanchin nge kan soya eng chanchin nge kan soiti kami shil thina chuan predicate ve thung ero kha chuanin subject thil ti kami shil ve thin thung ani chuan object kan ti ve thung ero chu subject ina athil ti apyang lo dong song du ang kha sentence are re chuanin object kan ti kha ani ve thunga achang le noun te pronoun ang te khan nan thok ve thin ani entir na hi entaila pakhat na chuanin Sam ate a cream cake kan lo titani ta hianin tu chungchang e kan soi sam a chungchang kan soya chuwang chuanin sam kha subject aronita a chuan ate a cream cake a kha predicate chu anime tani achan chu sam a athil tui chungchang kha kan soi ta a chuan heta hianin action verb a hi ate anitani a e ta tro chuan a e kha engmo ke kha e tani chuanin khami action verb athil ti lo tuar tu kha object chunita a ke kha object aron ni le cha tina ani chu example dang hen le chin ta ila rajesh plays badminton regularly kanu ti ta heta hianin rajesh kha subject ani ti ha kan she theya chan chu khami sentence a khan rajesh chung chang kan soi ti kha sha ta a chu ban chan subject kha chiang ta mm ta a chuan ta hianin plays badminton regularly kha predicate chuni me ta chan chu subject chung chang soi tu ani awang khanin mo chuan ta hianin enge plays a play a action verb like kha play ani ta ni badminton a kha object aron ni le chi atina ani chu auto na chuanin subject lo object kan chiang to boka active voice le passive voice a kha kan soi don ani active voice a hi enge ni kan ti chuanin active voice are re chuan subject a omanga chuan action in a zuinga object aron kal don ani heta action kan ti hi action verb de kher khani ya ta hianin
I love my students kalo ti ta a chuan I a kha subject anyanga chuan love a kha kami action verb a kha lo nianga chuan tu te mo ka mangai my students kha anlo ni ta chuwan chuan my students te kha object aron ni le chia ti na ani chu chuan hei hi active voice in kan soya active voice kal phung re re chu subject alo omanga verb omanga object om le turaniya hei hi sharing turani subject verb object passive voice kan en vele thunganga passive voice a chuanin active voice a kan zir opposite si a khani mei object alo kalanga chuan chu mitota action alo kalanga chuan subject aron kal le donani nichina kan example manchia kha mangle taila I love my students kan lo ti tani chuan hei hi active voice a kha chuanin subject a local ma sabera verb a local a object anita a amero chu passive voice ani kha chuanin object kha local ma saber thunganga subject kha top bera om ve thung dona ma se subject ma khanin by kha kan da don ani chuan verb a po khanin third form of the verb kan ti kha mo v3 te kan tia kha kha kan mang deuh kher dona chuan passive voice ani kha chuanin I love my students tia hianin object kha aron kal masak ber to dona wang khanin my students are loved by me kha kaloti ve thung don tina ani chu heta hianin my students kha object ania loved kha ed kha third form of the verb alo ni ta a chuan me kha subject aron ni ta a chuan I kha object alo ni ta kha chuan me aron ni don tina ani chu oti khanin active voice le passive voice dang lamna kha kan sha thiam to karinga sentence re re hi active voice le passive voice a kan han thlak kwal khanin om zia kha abo tur ani lawa entinan passive voice a kan thil soi tu makha active voice a kan soi po khanin om zia kha abo tur ani lawa a om zia kha a hlo tur ani lawa ni chuan hemi active voice atanga passive voice a kan thlak hianin a pronoun a lai kha kan thlak thin ani chuan khami ni wang khanin hemi pronoun thlak lai te hi en le lok ta ila subject a pronoun I kha object ani khan mi lo nianga you kha chu you ala ni renganga he ani kha chuan object ani chi khan him alo nianga she subject a khanin object a her alo nianga it kha chu it ala ni renga they kha them aron nianga we ero kha chu us aron ni ve thong dor ani he hi sharing tur ani trong tluang pa nga anga re re hi chuanin active voice lir kha kan mang thina amero chu entika nge passive voice kha kan man ve don ti kha soi vele ta ila
perceive voice kan man na chan ang chi kha kong ni soi taila pakhat na chuanin a subject kha kan sia chian lo wang han kan mang thrin ani. Example a hianin Steve's wallet was stolen kan lo dita a kan soi tong khanin heta hianin buy khom lo ma se a verb lai kha third form of the verb ti kha kan wang muthenga stolen kha mo chan kha kha passive voice ani ti kha kan she thei ngalani chuan ta hianin khami wallet kha turuk nge ti kha kan she lo ta ni ati bo tu chu kan sha amaro chu turuk nge ti kha kan she lawa mo subject kha kan she lawa khami ni wang khan ta hianin a passive voice in kan soi a example dang hian le chin taila All the cookies have been eaten. Tihan kan loziak ta. So an heta hianin a verb eaten lai hi third form of the verb kan tiang chi khania. So an passive voice ani tiha kan she thei boka. A chan chu heta hianin cookies kha tunge lo ei tiha kan she lawa. Mo kami ni wang khan subject kan she lo wang khanin passive voice in kan ziak tina ani. A dot le a chuanin subject aya kami action lai kha mo action verb kha soilan kan du zo ko wang khanin passive voice hianin thu kan soi bok thina example hi entaila solar plant will be built in gujarat kan lo tita heta hianin solar plant te gujarat te ai khanin built ani tur thu kha kan soi warlu zok ta ni kami ni wang khanin passive voice khanin kan ziak ta a mo solar plant will be built in gujarat adang hi en le chin taila The road is being repaired. Kagan lo titani. Heta hian tunge kong siam tu ti vela han kan boilo subject kan kan boilo ani. Ama ero chu siam ani thu kha repair ani thu kha kan soi war du zo ka khami ni wang khanin passive voice khanin kan soya chuan repair rakha third form of the verb repaired ti khanin kan zia kani.
Kan soi ho kha han en non le lok ta ila. Ama sabera chuanin active voice le passive voice chung chang kha kan soya active voice a chuanin subject local ma sabera chuan action in a zuya object aron kal le a s v o khani me ta mo subject verb le object passive voice a ve thung ero kha chuanin active voice opposite ang che khanin passive voice a chuanin object aron kal ma sabera action in a zui ve thunga chuan chumi ta ta chuanin subject kha aron lang chau thina chuan passive voice a re re hi chuanin verb kha third form of the verb and upon v3 kan tikha kan mang thrin ani tikha shile taila chuan henta hianin object ron kalma saberanga third form of the verb anyanga by le subject mo subject ma khan by om tikha shile taila
hemi kan han soita ka hi kan sha tur chu a tense zir khanin ain thla kwal ve thina kha kha sha reng turani chuan entika nge passive voice kha kan man thrin ti kha soile ta lok taila pakhat na chuanin subject kha enge ni ti kan shiat lo khanin kan mang thrina kha ba ka khanin a action alai kha kan soi war du zo ka khanin passive voice khan thu kan soi thrina ni